All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We're doing break number 1045, the fifth case of NT football. Loving this stuff. Hope you guys are, too. Let's go ahead and shuffle up the teams and see what everyone gets. Got the double roll. All right, we got double eights. Eight and an eight going 16 times. First time that's happened since I've been doing that. All right, let's flip over to my screen and shuffle them up. Good luck on your draw. Got Neil on top. Mikey Bowman on the bottom. Yeah, we're going 16 times. Here we go, here we go. Once, twice, thrice, four, five. I'll keep on clicking on this. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and four. Your order, 16. We've got Neil on top, just where he started, and Garrett on the bottom. And let's shuffle up those teams. 16 juicy times. Here we go, here we go. Once, twice, thrice, four, and a five. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. We got the Broncos on top, Jets on the bottom. Let's take a look in between and see what everyone has. All right, Neil's got the Broncos. Michael Hayes with the Seahawks. Craig with the Patriots. There you go, Craig. Andy with the 49ers. Craig with the Falcons. Chris Basinger with the Browns. Craig with the Cowboys. Sean Richardson with the Raiders. Craig with the Bills. Michael Hayes with the Lions. Chris Dory with the Vikings. Soccer Hooligan pick up the Dolphins. Craig B2 with the Eagles. Ryan Shepard with the Redskins. Trey grabbing the Steelers. Mikey Bowman with the Saints. Jeff Thatch with the Texans. Craig with the Cardinals. Lewis with the Bears. Chris Basinger with the Chiefs. Zachary, Ed's brother, with the Buccaneers. First break. Nice draw. Sean Richardson with the Panthers. Craig with the Jags. Ed picking up the Titans. Those brothers in cahoots. And then we have Nick Scheffler with the Rams. Soccer Hooligan with the Packers. Anthony with the Giants. Chris Doria with the Ravens. Casey with the Chargers. Mikey Bowman with the Colts. Gebby with the Bengals, his team. And Garrett with the Jets. All right, guys, I'll post these teams on the screen. Let you guys trade for about 5 minutes or so while I open a couple top loaders, and we'll get this one going. Good luck on the break. Misk, boys. Drawn hella nice teams. Now let's see if the case can produce. All right, guys, got to get a case of 130s from downstairs. Brought some home today. Let me go grab those. Get your trade on, though. I'll confirm any trades when I get back. If you do any trades, just let me know. When I say any trades, when I come back, you know, I'll put them in. I see a little chatter. No trades yet, though. Soccer Hooligan, you here? We'll let trading go for a few more minutes. Okay. Did I jinx you? Haven't had a big one of Wednesday yet. Gabby, let me adjust your points, buddy. Give me one sec. You're all set up, Gibster. Gonna set up the next random as well. Don't forget about that PYT. Rams for Cowboys, who No, this is 10:45, 10:43. Should be on YouTube. It's give me a pain trying to name them, so I try to reload them again. But that one's up on YouTube. It might be one of the unnamed ones. Rams for boys is confirmed on both ends, though. Nick, just let me know. I believe you said yes, just want to confirm. Yeah, you said confirm, you're good. Say about 11 o'clock break time. Got a nice full case round of divisionals. That's got six left. 250 division. Hey, what's up? What's going on? Little guy have fun with the Easter egg hunt. Was she? My mother may be lonely, but your mother was so thirsty. Bill, give me some water. Fill up my dish. Fill it up. I said, just calm down, woman. Yeah, having a big Easter egg hunt. Having the family over. having my sister and brother-in-law over. We got the little green bell in the backyard, so they're gonna go to church, and I'm gonna be the Easter bunny and hide all the eggs and all that. Drink some beer, hang out. Hopefully avoid any family conflict. Maybe an airing of grievances or two. Oh yeah, my wife will be all over that. Alright, let me move these out of the way, guys. O'clock break time. Got a full case, random, on the front page of the site. Also, if you click on the Pick Your Team links, there's a Pick Your Team. 10% off if you don't hit in this break. On the random and the PYT. Looks like the chatter has slowed down, so let's go and break this a couple minutes early. Good luck, guys, and here we go. Let me just grab this break number. It's 1045. Here we go. All right, guys, Bill for BillsBoxBreaks.com. Doing break number 1045, a full case of 2015 National Treasures football. I want to wish you guys good luck. And let me go to move these helmets. Also got some helmets in, single helmets, double helmets, free roll helmets. If you haven't checked out the free roll, basically it's $5 or $6 for a BOGO. That's two teams. And you get $6 worth of credit back in your account, so check that out. We'll run that one soon, too, once that's full. One per person on that one, guys. Let's get some doozers. Some doozy D's, doozy don'ts. With or without the scooter stick. Blade will probably help out there. All right, box number one. 180s there. Love that sound of that box cracking open. That is a good sound. Good luck, boys and Z girls. First one out of 49, Deion Sanders. That is auto last night for the Falcons. Card number 6 out of 49. Yeah, I told my wife to give me some. And next one out of 40. Ooh, we got a doubler here. We got a Klingon there. 21 out of 49, Allen Robinson, treasured receiver. I told you, Jax, those Jags. A magnet for the Jags on these. Out of 49, two-color patch for the Jaguars. Good-looking card. What you sipping on tonight, Chris? And next one, nice one. For the Colts, Century Materials. Johnny Unitas. That's card number 53 out of 99 for Indy. Next card, nice looking four color jumbo patch. Carlos Williams, rookie. And that's card number 75 out of 99. There's only one way to cure that, man. Go to the fridge. Sharp looking patch there. And the Gebster. Nice Jeremy Hill. Three-color jumbo patch. For the Bengals, that's card number 28 out of 99 for Cincy. Next one out of 25. Garrett Grayson for the Saints. Nice first one I've seen with the football. Patch ball, rookie relic. 14 out of 25 for New Orleans. Let's get to our autos. First one out of 99, Jay Ahayi. 82 out of 99, jumbo jersey. Rookie auto. For the Finns and the Hooligan. And the Jaguars out of 99, Rashad Green, rookie gear. Two-color patch, auto rook. For the Jags. So if you're just joining me, got another case on the front page of the site. And then we got a redemption here. Let's take a look at the redemption together. Nice. Very nice. Rookie autograph patch, RPS silver. Card number 103, Kevin White for the Bears. Mr. Solis grabbing that one. The Bears grabbing one. It's about everyone I've had has had some. So we'll hope the streak continues, my friend. Shaq Thompson on 99 for the Panthers. Card number 25 on a 99. Yeah, I haven't had many redemptions. I think we had Drew Brees out of 5. And a couple others, but luckily it's been redemption light. Thank you, Keith. Hear that crack? Yeah. Box number 2. Good luck, guys. All right, first one out of 25, we got Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. Card number 21 out of 25. Colts double dipping with another Johnny Unitas. This time out of 99. Double Johnnies. Johnny on the spot there. Next one, out of 99, we got Tim Brown for the Raiders. Next card for the Cowboys. Nice Tony Dorsett, America's Team. Nice America's Team relic. Card number 30 out of 49 for Dallas. And next one we have Antonio Cromartie, 22 out of 25. Century Materials Relic for the Jets. Next one for the Bills. Triple NFL gear. Out of 99, we got Mario Williams, Marcel Darius, and Stephen Gilmore. Card number 31 out of 99, if I didn't say that the first time. And we got Justin Hardy, colossal jumbo jersey, rookie auto, card number 8 out of 99 for Atlanta. Oh, then we got a nice one here. We got the Danimal. Dan Hampton for the Bears. He was on that 30 for 30. The Danimal. Got one of my good friends, Sonny, autographed. Dan Hampton jersey. And then we have, out of 15, Dallas Clark for the Colts. That's card number 7 out of 15 for Indy. And last card out of box number 2. It's going to be for the Vikings, Stephon Diggs. I'm not sure what happened with Stephon's auto there. But that's a nice looking two-color patch out of 99 for the Vikings. All right, two boxes down, two to go. Let's spice it up with box number 3. Seven left and some helmies. Box 3. Looking a little thicker there. Looking a little thicker. Let's see what we can snag out of this one. Pregnant. Looks like it. Let's make sure they don't spill out. Yep, we got a booklet in here. Get a little bookie. Cookie, who's got the bookie? Coming up. And first one we got Joe Montana. Joe Montana, 33 out of 99. Old Montana action. Out of 49, CJ Anderson for the Broncos. Oh, nice looking one here. For the Jets, 13 out of 15. Nice old school dirty patch. Joe Namath. Century Materials. Nice looking card. Nice hit for the Jets there. Yeah, we got Derek Brooks out of 49 for the Bucks. Jumbo Relic. Card number 19 out of 49. Sandwich baby. Next one we got Sue and Wake NFL gear. Or National Treasures gear, that is, I'm sorry. And that is out of 49. Card number 14 out of 49 for Miami. And next one, we got a dual auto. Stephen Anthony and Vic Beasley Jr. 3 out of 25. We'll have a random for the Saints and the Falcons. Put it up there for the random. And then we got a redemption here. It is going to be Rookie autograph patch, RPS silver, of Bryce Petty for the Jets. And then out of 90, I'm sorry, is that 88 or 99? It's 88, that's a weird number. 83 out of 88 for the Raiders, Clive Walford. Rookie auto. Oh, we got some laces. We got some laces coming up. Then we got 11 out of 15, Kurt Warner. Wow, my first laces card. We got some laces. Nice hit for the Rams. Nice Warner, 11 out of 15. Wow, what a heavy card. And we have Breshad Perriman, 3 out of 4 for the Ravens. Look at that, that's like a brick. Sick card. For Baltimore, who got that? Chris Doria, there you go. You've been doing, my man. Yeah, I think it's going to be a hinged 50 account with some padding. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. What a sick card. I've had laces before a couple times, but never that. Nice one, Chris. And we got one more box. Let's do it big time on this last box, guys. Eight left in the promise logo. Nice. And ghetto bum, you look lonely down there, eating your cookies all by yourself. You should enjoy those cookies up here. All right, last one. These last ones popping out of the top. And a booklet down there as well. All right, first one out of 99, Torrey Smith. Next card, out of 99, DeAndre White for the 49ers, rookie, auto, card number 30 out of 99. And then for the Steelers, you got Maurice Pouncey. And that's 78 out of 99. Colossal jersey for the Steelers. And Marcus Wheaton, a steel curtain out of 99. Relic, 92 out of 99 for the Steelers. And next one here for the Falcons out of 49, Tevin Coleman. Dual Relic Rookie, card number 10 out of 49. And we got a dual jersey at 99 of Amari Cooper and Melvin Gordon. Next hit out of 25, nice short print of Carlos Williams. Four color patch auto for the Bills, card number 1 out of 25. Next card, I have 99, Breshad Perriman. Yeah, we're doing another case after this in a PYT. We're up to about 4 a.m. doing them last night, so plenty more to go. Yep, there's a filler in the store, and it's got double bonus points. And next one, oh, very nice. Rookie, dual signatures, gold, David Johnson and Tyler Poppett and Lockett. For the Cardinals and the Seahawks. Love a random for that one. And our booklets. I think so, yeah. For the tight ends, Darrell Green Beckham. Three color. Jumbo patch, rookie auto booklet. And that's card number 21 out of 99 for the Titanians. Put that in a case. And then we'll do these randoms. Once again, if you didn't hit on this break, you can get a spot on the next break for $58.50, down from $65. All you have to do is send the 5850, the Bills Box Breaks, at gmail.com, along with the break number. This was 1045 and the team you didn't hit with. And I'll mark you down for the next one at that $6.50 off. Let's do our randoms. We got three randoms. We had that beautiful David Johnson and Tyler Poppett and Lockett. Go to focus. There we go. We got the Amari Cooper and Melvin Gordon. And you have Anthony and Vic Beasley. All right, so let's go and roll the dice and see how many times we'll be spitting these up, guys. Also got helmets, prominence, other breaks going on tonight, too, so check those out. Yeah, we're going to go 2 plus the 1 equals 3 on the rolls. I want to wish you guys good luck on these randoms. If we didn't score you something on this one, hope to score you something on the next one. Take advantage of that discount. Also applies to the PYT. If you go to BillsBoxBreaks.com and click on the Pick Your Team link, any of the teams you see, take 10% off and just send direct, and I'll take it out manually. All right, let's do the dual auto first, and the dual jersey, and then the other dual auto since we got those in that order. So first is going to be the Anthony and Beasley Jr. dual auto out of 25. We're going to go Saints, 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 Falcons, Falcons, Falcons. And we're going 3 times on this one. Good luck. Once, twice, thrice. That one going down the Falcon Town. The next one's going to be the Amari Cooper, Melvin Gordon out of 99. So we got Raiders, 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 Chargers, Chargers, Chargers. All right, let's go 3 times. Team on the top will get it. Good luck. Once, twice, thrice. That one is going to the Chargers. And the last one is we have the gold auto. Rookie dual signatures, gold. David Johnson and Tyler Poppett and Lockett. So we got the Cardinals and Sea Chickens. And that one. Birds of a feather signed together. Or apparently don't. At least one of them. Cardinals, Cardinals, Cardinals. Seahawks, Seahawks, Seahawks. Here we go, 3 times, guys. Good luck on this one. This will be a nice card. Once. Twice. And thrice. That one is going to Seahawk Town. All right, guys, appreciate you joining that break. I'm going to get this cleaned up, and then we'll get the free roll going next, along with the next case. Let me get this situated.